Brad. I'm a former refugee. I am from Kosovo. I'm a Muslim. I got married to a village in Serbia. In a wartime, you don't understand. Please, you don't understand yourself. You forget who you are. You just want to be a buddy. And as a parent, as a mom especially, you want to.